Hey, welcome to the Android Developer Nano Degree. My name is Chris, and I'm a curriculum manager here at Udacity. Now, I've been lucky to have worked on some cool Android devices, like the Nexus and the Samsung Galaxy series. But more importantly, I love building mobile products. They're increasingly more personal, they enrich our lives in so many ways, and they even feel a tad magical. Now, today I'm super excited to help you begin your journey to build and create your own immersive experiences for this incredible platform. Now, what's even cooler, is we've designed this nano degree with our friends at Google, so you know that you're learning directly from the experts. I think they want to say hello.
Hi!
Now you learn about Android as a platform for your ideas and become aware of the vast canvas of APIs that'll be at your disposal. Before you know it, you'll be writing code that could reach millions of people not only on their phones, but also on their tablets, TVs, wearables, and even in their cars. And when you finish the program, you'll be ready to start or advance your career as an Android developer. You'll even have a killer portfolio of projects to prove it. So why don't we go through them? You'll get your feet wet with an introductory project that you'll build in the first week of the nano degree. You'll also build an app that helps users discover the most popular movies on the web and optimize it for both phone and tablet. Next, you'll take two apps and make them production ready by adding features like Google Cloud Messaging, error handling, widgets, accessibility and localization support, and a handy one, how to properly use and integrate libraries. After that, it's going to be time to supercharge your build process using the Gradle build system to automate testing, signing, dependency management, and even configuring your app with both a free and paid version. Okay, then you're going to focus on something that's critical to every app, the user experience. It's something we all evaluate viscerally. You're going to take an existing app and update it using Android's latest design language, Material Design. You'll even learn how to extend your apps to wearables, TV, and the car. Finally, you're going to take everything you've learned from building these projects to develop a unique app experience of your own in the Capstone project. Your app will also draw from Google's extensive set of mobile services, which includes things like Maps, Location and Context, Analytics, and AdMob. Here's Miriam to tell you more about details of the program.
Building these projects won't be easy. We're going to challenge you so that you're prepared to solve tough problems and think independently. To rise to that challenge, you'll need to keep up with your learning schedule and engage with your nano degree community. Your fellow students are here to help you untangle the trickiest puzzles, get over the biggest hurdles, and encourage you through all of it. And when they need help, you'll do the same for them. The Udacity team will be here too to deepen your learning, offer project feedback, and help you develop professionally. By leveraging these support systems and working consistently, you can prepare yourself for an entirely new stage of your career in a matter of months. We can't wait to see where your nano degree takes you.